Well, you heard Lisa, it's going to be very, very cold over the next thing.
Absolutely.
So you're going to need these Saturday.
Yes.
We've got a big game in Kansas City. Of course, Sporting Kansas City taking on Real Salt Lake for the MLS Cup coming up on Saturday.
And we're going to go to Johnny Kane because he has a very special guest and a lot of hardware to show us. Johnny?
Well, that we do. Hey, you know, the Cauldron could always use a couple of handsome doubles like yourself. I think they look pretty good. Jimmy Nielsen, the goalkeeper for Sporting Kansas City, joining me here. We have the championship trophy, which we can't touch unless we have gloves on.
Nope.
Have you touched it?
No. I'm not going to touch it at all.
Are you planning on touching it on Saturday?
That's my plan.
All right. Tell me about this matchup. I mean, a lot of people, Real Salt Lake, Sporting got on that hot tick there late. Now here we are. It's for all the marbles. One game championship. You feel good?
I feel very good. I feel very confident in the team. And I think it's very deserved that both teams are in the final. I'm very, very excited. It's going to be a good matchup. We all pumped for that game.
I asked you a little bit earlier off camera. I said, are you nervous? You said, no, I'm not nervous.
No, you're not nervous. You're super excited. You know, I think it's, as I said before, it's well deserved. We're in that final. We worked very hard to get where we are now. And there's no reason to get nervous.
Now you guys won an Open Cup championship. How does this compare? Can you compare the two? I mean, what is this all about?
Well, the U.S. Open Cup is a huge thing. But winning the MLS Cup trophy will be bigger. You know, that's something you fight for the whole season. The U.S. Open Cup is a little shorter tournament. This year we've been through 38 or 39 games to get where we are now.
Now, when you look at the thing as a whole, look where you've come, your career, everything else. I mean, you can't get too caught up in the moment, and people say, I dream about it, but I don't want to think too much about winning it because you could. Right, I mean, you can get yourself too psyched out, right?
Yeah, you can play the game too many times in your head, and right. You're losing energy on game day. So you got to try to keep your all the emotions calm. And, of course, you can dream about lifting that trophy. I already lifted a few times in my dreams.
Let me ask you about this. I know that, you know, what's unique about, you know, MLS, the final here, you get to play it on your home soil. You know, that doesn't happen like, you know, NFL, anything like that. You have to go to a neutral site. You're talking about a Real Salt Lake team coming in here. We've got the Cauldron, best stadium in Major League Soccer, in our opinion.
Yeah,
I mean, think about that advantage.
No, not only the best stadium, we've got the best fans as well. And I think it's awesome that our fans have the opportunity to watch the big final here in Kansas City. They deserve that as well.
All right, very good. Jimmy Nielsen, Sporting Kansas City goalkeeper, joining us here in the studio. We're not finished with it yet, so don't go anywhere.
We need
to get some pictures with the trophy here as well. We're going to check in a little bit later in sports, but for now, we'll send it back to you guys.
All right, that's terrific.